everybody, and welcome to day three of your challenges to find the next redhead girl. Because the person you're going to be working with today, he is one of the most in-demand photographers in the industry today. He is so in-demand in advertising, in the fashion world, from fashion shows to celebrities to the top models. This is the guy you want to be working with to get great pictures for your book. And not only that, sometimes when you do jobs with certain photographers and they work with other clients, if they like you and they remember you, and if you fit the peg that a certain client is looking for, this person will recommend you. And oftentimes, sometimes it's not even by the way you perform, it's simply because ang dali mong katabaho. Okay, some little pointers on posing. Now, a lot of people think that when you straighten your limbs, it makes you look longer. In fact, that's the opposite. Find your light. So if the light is here, then lift your head up. And no big movements. You don't have to do all these things like who is that girl who is doing her speech like this way. You know, sometimes a headshot, when you do a headshot or even just a full body shot, 10 poses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm not even moving my hands. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very small movements. You don't need to do acrobatics. So ladies, I'd like to introduce you to one of my favorite photographers. I respect him so much, and it's so ironic that he was once a doctor. Well, he still is. He's actually a radiologist, but this time he is making sure that he looks at you in a whole different way, without the bones or anything like that. But he will surely teach you how to contort your bones. So ladies, I present to you Doc Marlon Beckhoff.
Hi! Great to meet you.
Alright girls, welcome. It's your third day, right? I expect you to do some movements. I don't need to see you guys doing some acrobatic movements. Remember, we're looking for the redhead girls, so you guys have to look young, feel young, move young. Alright? Wholesome tayo ngayon. But I need you to move, okay? I don't need you to be just standing here and not doing anything. And try to experiment on poses and projection. Show a bit of, what do you call this? Enthusiasm. You have to look, ano, di ba? Enthusiastic. Hopefully today you'd learn more in terms of posing and modeling for a photo shoot.
I learned how to project well in front of the camera, especially working with, of course, the professional photographer Doc Marlon. And first, it's kind of nerve-wracking to hear that you're gonna be working with the top photographer. But in the end, it's actually easy to work with them.
Pag-post ko kanina, hindi ko siya naayos yung pag-post ko kanina. Kaya, feeling ko, bagsak ako dun sa mag-photoshoot kanina.
Thank you.
natutunan ko na yung mga poses na ginagawa ko dati is parang hindi pala okay sometimes. Yung mga ganun. And then, yun, na, marami rin ako natutunan poses na tinuro ni Doc. Iba kasi, medyo, yung experience ko dati, medyo kahit ano lang. This time, different. May instructions and all. So, kailangan talaga focus.
They're taking quite a bit good direction in terms of how to pose in front of the camera with Doc Marlon. However, I think it still needs a little work. I didn't even personally see anyone who really impressed Doc Marlon or any of the judges. So we'll have to see what the makeup and the hair module is going to do with the styling, and maybe this is the last chance that they are going to set their mark of who's going to be the next redhead girl.
One way of making sure that you look young. Meron pa rin yung sumagot ng leg.
You're not there for your own personal style. I mean, of course, you have